Old Town Dicker.
I
It's real. It's in Mexico as before illegal.
It used to be. Like, it's really? Called Bacanora.
Why?
Yeah, well, it's just it wasn't regulated by the government. Well, now
so
it is.
So what does that mean?
Bacanora is a place in the state of Sonora, and they use a different type of a plant, different agave.
So now it's gonna be like legal.
It's legal now. Yes, regulated. Tequila liqueur with agave worm.
Right here. And one more thing about this.